Hi Elizabeth, here is the 2003 Durango right here. It is getting in line to get inspection done, and all our vehicle come in here for all our trades, goes to inspection, making sure it's a good vehicle before it goes to our lot. I think it will be on that stage sometime next Monday or Tuesday or so. So I'll give you a update when that inspection comes in and let you know more about it. There you go.